What you thinking?
I was thinking that my husband's shot his psycho mate and that now he's going to prison for the rest of our lives and my baby's not going to have a daddy and I'm not going to have a husband. And I've got to do something or I'll go mad.
Shh.
Say something. Please. Did I do the wrong thing? It's going to be all right, isn't it? If it weren't you, who was it?